Welcome to Kanitham channel. Last video we have seen some rules to write Roman numerals. Let's see its continuation. The symbols V, L, D are never repeated. The symbols V, L and D are never subtracted. That is 5, 50, 500 are never subtracted. Now we are going to do exercise on Roman numerals. Let's start with 69. Write 69 in expanded form. 69 becomes 60 plus 9. There is no symbol for 60. Further break it down. It becomes 50 plus 10 plus 9. The Roman symbol for 50 is L. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 9 is IX. Let's see the next one. 98. Write 98 in expanded form. 98 becomes 90 plus 8. There is no symbol for 90. 90 can be written as 100 minus 10. Here remember the subtraction rule. The symbol of smaller value is placed before the symbol of larger value. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 100 is C. The Roman symbol for 8 is VIII. Write 44 in expanded form. 40 plus 4. There is no Roman symbol for 40. 40 can be written as 50 minus 10. Here remember the subtraction rule. The symbol of smaller value is placed before the symbol of larger value. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 50 is L. The Roman symbol for 4 is IV. Write 84 in expanded form. 84 becomes 80 plus 4. There is no Roman symbol for 80. Further break it down. It becomes 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 4. The Roman symbol for 50 is L. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. So the Roman symbol for 50 is L. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 4 is IV. Let's see the next one. 79. Write 79 in expanded form. 79 becomes 70 plus 9. There is no Roman symbol for 79. Further break it down. It becomes 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 9. The Roman symbol for 50 is L. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 10 is X. The Roman symbol for 9 is IX. Roman symbol for 9 is IX. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe.